The time has come to establish the United States Space Force. The space environment has fundamentally changed in the last generation. What was once peaceful and uncontested is now crowded and adversarial. Today's report calls for the creation of a new unified combatant command for space, the United States Space Command. This new command structure for the physical domain of space, led by a four-star flag officer, will establish unified command and control for our Space Force operations, ensure integration across the military, and develop the space warfighting doctrine, tactics, techniques, and procedures of the future. The second step this report calls for is the creation of an elite group of joint warfighters specializing in the domain of space, who will form the backbone of the nation's newest armed service. Third, this report calls for the creation of a new joint organization, the Space Development Agency, that will ensure the men and women of the Space Force have the cutting-edge warfighting capabilities that they need and deserve.
What he told me was is that there's an accelerated effort in place. He didn't mention a timeline, but he said that it was going to be speeding up faster than anybody could possibly imagine, that the effort to put weapons in space was not only based on a lie, but would accelerate past the point of people even understanding it until it was already up there and too late. The reasons for why weapons were going to be put into space, the enemies against whom we were going to build these weapons, and that all of that was a lie.
Space is a warfighting domain.
We're building a space-based weapon system based on a premise that is a lie.
The time has come to establish the United States Space Force.